yours for a reason.
How's it feel, Matt, to be on the other end of the line?
Hey, I would dive in there and fucking hand dig him out if he asked me to after last weekend.
Here my gunner today. Yeah.
Make sure the door's locked.
Lumberjack Matt or Can-Am Matt, as we haven't decided what to call him exactly yet. Tara, Greg, Derek, and Nancy. We're gonna head over through and maybe make a loop around the Whitefish Lake trail there. We've been around part of it, but not all the way around the lake, so we'll see where we end up from there. Maybe head up to the north. Find some more new trails. It's gonna be dusty. They didn't get much rain up here yesterday by the looks of it. It's gonna be another dusty one, I think. So we'll catch you in a little bit here. Let's see if we see any moose on this trail today. Last time we come through here, the moose. On and Derek saw in the afternoon later on that week on the Peterborough group there. They saw a cow and a calf on here. So. Camera rolling through this section just to see. We didn't see it. Across this pond or swamp here, we saw the two moose last year over there. Quite a good path going around to here now. Well, this way is any shallower or not. Derek's gonna go through the deep spot. Deeper. What'd you do, Derek?
For you.
Nancy, I get a thumbs up from you.
I wore the waders for a reason.
How's it feel, Matt, to be on the other end of the line?
Hey, I would dive in there and fucking hand dig them out if he asked me to after last week.
Hey, I helped you get your boot unstuck last year here.
Yes, you did. Okay, that's right. Sarah goes, no, go to the front. I got this thing here. That'll work here, yeah.
Boys still here playing in?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I was out here like 10 years ago.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I was here. A bunch of guys came down here. Some of my buddies got family up there on Bancroft.
Cumbermere, yeah. I haven't been around Cumbermere. I've been up Barry's Bayway and stuff like that.
Yeah, I've been a kayaking up around Barry's Bay.
I gotta get that. That's fucking handy, eh?
That's why you got the waders. What, Matt?
I realized yesterday I don't have winch stoppers, eh? So I bought two of them.
Oh yeah, the little rubbers, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh God, that would have made a good opener right there. If you would have fell in. At least Nancy's high and dry. Can-Am pulling the Honda out, Matt.
I owe him.
Back her up some, Matt. Keep her going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. A little more. Keep going. Keep her going. Okay.
Look at, here's the boot right here.
Come on, Eric, just do it for the camera.
Size of your feet.
That's not yours from last year, is it, Matt?
No, mine stayed attached. Go again, I'll be
the grizzly, right through the center.
I did a few weeks back, remember?
Oh, yeah, I'm not today. I'm getting the sticks out of here for you. Good to go.
Matt could try her. I'm guessing someone put them in there to. She's a little deep right there, eh?
Yeah, but she's pretty like thick in the bottom. Like there's a foot of mud in the bottom.
That's gotten deeper there since last time we went through.
It's mud to your knees.
Really?
Yeah.
Note to people: don't go in there by yourself. Take the bypass. Someone made a bypass around it.
Talking to the audience?
Yeah.
It's a bad day, man.
Yeah. Yeah, see, it's like...
No bottom.
Do you not have enough? You're going to go again?
Oh, I got to wash my waders off now.
You better lay down in it, too. You got your ass dirty.
There you go. Man, we won't drive now. It's too quick.
We're gonna head into White only been in here once, that was last year. Kind of in the fall, I guess, there. We went around the west side of the lake. But, told there's a trail all the way around it, so. I'm gonna give her a go here today. I heard it was kind of rough, but we'll see. Took the easy way around. Nothing stops the RC, eh? Nothing stops the RC?
Can only hope to contain it.
And this will take us around the east side of Whitefish, I guess. Say we've never done it. We just stopped for a little lunch break there. Run a rock there on Whitefish Lake. There's Bigfoot's hunting camp. Sandy Beach here. That's a deer out here. Oh, moose tracks too. Been like a dam there or something one time. I think I just swallowed a bug. Technical. Nothing we couldn't handle. this part last year. Deer right there. Good size one there. Peel these coveralls off. I'm too around west of Coon Lake Road here now. Heading back, I guess, kind of west. See? Go up here a little bit and we'll branch off on another trail. This looks a little slower. Thank you. down, yeah. We should have turned back there, but we went straight. Oh well. Biggie, that's half the fun, finding new trails. Imagine this is a little bit of a wet spot in the spring here. I looked at the bypass trail around it. Oh, fuck. I guess so. See how deep it is. Go up that way. Go, and then we'll meet him on the other end. Did you go in there? Thumbs up!
You know the drill, buddy. I'm there
for
you. Hey, Matt, you might want to clean your windshield there when you get done. What do you think, Matt? You're gonna have to wash your roof this weekend.
Yeah.
It's all better off once the back was out then.
Is it on free spool? Do you gonna have enough? That's why Greg and I didn't go in there. It was one of those mud holes that you couldn't tell, but it looked really soft.
Well, he drove in pretty good, and I was like, oh, it might be all right.
He might rip that out.
Yeah, I think so.
Give her some gas.
Give her a little gas.
Gas and winch.
Look at the pile of muck he's pulling. Oh, shit. Almost out, buddy. Can you get out on your own?
I don't know.
Pull up one more? No, just drive it.
Drive it.
Is that thing supposed to be at the end, the back piece?
No. Not really, I don't think. Is that supposed to be at the end?
Over the other side. You got a bunch wound in that one side. You can do this in the cable road, that side is lower.
I think I better move.
Holy shit, I'm covered.
Give her shit! He's gonna try to keep one tire up there.
Come on, baby!
That idea didn't work.
What are you running for?
Oh! What's the matter, Matt? Now we just got a little fun there. Matt getting stuck. Derek bonsaiing through it. Greg getting through it. Figures here has been pretty thick mud in there just by looking at them. We drove up to it. Chain Lakes.
bikes out today.
And that white car that we passed on back there continued right on towards the airstrip there. Don't have a clue where she's going, but I know there is one cottage or cabin down in there off to the side, off of one side chute. Actually got a rough old trail before she gets that far. To each their own if they want to take their vehicle down these trails. Dusty though. I know I can't say much because I was in the lead, but I do feel bad for the ones behind me. And what do we do? 99.3 on the bike and Quad On app says 104. So yeah, so anyways, it was a good ride. Made a good size loop here. I'll narrow it down here so we can see it. There's the loop we did. You can see that. Matt rocking away there. So, hope you enjoy the video. Catch you on the next one. And yeah, hit that subscribe button if you don't mind. If you like it. Catch you later.